Nang makatapos bilang isang engineer si Jess Valier, akala niya lubusan na niyang matutulungan ng kanyang pamilya.
That time, I was single, so I took the responsibility and I volunteered to support my family financially.
Nakapagtrabaho si Jess sa isang telecommunications company. May magandang kinikita, kaya baliwala sa kanya ang paggastos.
Third year, fourth year, I had this problem with credit card debts.
Dito na nagsimula ang kanyang problema. Binata, may magandang kinikita, pero wala na siyang maibigay sa pamilya. Baon pa sa utang.
Nay, yung tuition pinibunso, baka pwedeng manggiram muna tayo kay ate.
Talagang walang wala ako, Nay.
So I realized it, I had to suffer the consequence of my mistake. And I realized I need help. But somewhere deep inside me, I was thinking, I felt there should be a way to do everything again.
Oh, Jess.
Oh, bro.
Ba't ang lungkot mo?
Hindi naman. Ako ba?
Tara, sama ka sa amin. Gala tayo.
Hindi. Sige, kayo na lang, bro.
Sigurado ka?
Okay.
Someone invited me to attend a talk and to listen some financial concepts. The speaker added like, okay, how much you earn per month, and then you try to add it up to how many years you've been working. So mentally, I try to add, and then the speaker asked another question. Let's say, he said, okay, how much is the total and where is it now?
Naging wake-up call kay Jess ang pag-attend niya sa isang seminar. Tago sa puso ang mensahe ng speaker. Isinuko ni Jess ang lahat sa Diyos at nagsimulang muli. Hanggang sa taong 2006, pumasok si Jess sa IMG at makalipas lang ang 3 buwan. Unti-unti siyang nakabangon, nakalaya si Jess sa pagkakautang na naging inspirasyon naman niya para ibahagi rin ito sa iba.
Eventually, I start to believe more in what we do in IMG because it worked for me, so it can work for others too.
Pero hindi lang yan ang naging sukli ng langit. Sa IMG din niya nakilala, hindi lang naging partner sa negosyo, naging partner din niya habang buhay.
What I admire about Jess is because he has a goal in life and he always try to achieve it. Try to do whatever it takes.
I believe I can fly. Woo. I believe I can touch the sky. I think about it every night and day.
I am Jess Valier Jr. I'm proud to be part of IMG.